Hello, beautiful family. I go by the name Good to the Widow, firstborn of the elephant, Mr. Ling Ling Wei. Tech to tech, but a man can try. Kisebedo wodako, to en manasako. Yes, I've seen today. I'm strong, healthy. I thank God for the gift of life today. So, good morning, good afternoon. Good evening to you, depending with your time zone, where you are. So I know also you, at your end, you are all doing good, all is fine, and if so, let's give thanks to God. Yes, because a lot is happening out here, a lot is really happening, and when we greet each other through this space, like every day, God willing, wow, it's assurance that all is well. Yeah, it's one way of knowing each other how we are doing, out there. So, yeah, it's another day. I'm here in this forest. So, just stay tuned, but remember to subscribe, push me to 5,000, push me to 5,000 subscribers. I will really appreciate. Share out the channel to reach wider people, but all in all, still I'm giving you I am really thanking you a lot for always being there for me, watching my videos. And from the start of this journey, the people we have walked this walk all along, God continue blessing you. And to the new visitors, the same to you. God continue blessing you. So for now, stay tuned, and so you'll see how the days goes by, right? Yeah, Mother Nature, do you hear that? Do you hear how the trees are communicating? Yeah, me, I do love nature more so. This village life is something else, eh? It's an experience of its own, my friend, I'm telling you. Village life, it's an experience of its own. And I know most of you, even out there, you like the village life. So it's good. For some others who are the city people, once a while come try the village life. It's good to compare the two environments, because these environments are not the same in nature. Are you getting? Because if you see at the village is calm, but at the city also is a metropolitan, but as a lot is running, a lot is taking place, a lot is going on. So people are chasing time, one or two, three, to meet their daily goals. So for now, mostly, I usually take my shower at the river, here in the river. I usually take my shower here in the afternoons every day. Are you getting? Apart from sometimes that the work is loaded, it's very hard to come here. But mostly here, like, it's refreshing. The water, maybe I can show you just the water, but no idea of betting, my friend. Yeah, because it's good to, you already understand.
Yes, you see this? It's really refreshing, huh? It's really refreshing. Refreshing, huh?
Yeah, so mostly people do come take their nap over here. It's really a breathtaking, huh? You can see the water. So even around these stones, you can just see the markings of soap, remnants of soap over there. Mm-hmm. So, okay. I just shown you this today, and stay tuned. Yeah, so family, I'm here, right here, and just came over here to my surprise. Well, only sister here, sister to the boss, is back all the way from Uganda, and she's a little busy over there. I'll bring her to join in. So now we see how the experience, how the experience over there in Uganda. So just look at, look at, my friend, luku imeweza. We call in Swahili sheng that luku imeweza, like the look is good. In other words, luku imeweza. The look is good. That is in Swahili sheng. So our sister just surprised us with this. It's a very beautiful dust coat all the way from Uganda. And also you see the logo is from the East African Cables. And I know you all know who is in charge. That's our only lady working in Uganda, Mercy Empire. So just check out Mercy Empire Road to Success. Just subscribe to our channel. She's doing amazing content. She's representing us to the other side of Tanzania, all the way from Kenya here. And she is really doing good. And you all saw how she treated our sister, Shona, around. All that we'll now hear from her. So Mercy, God bless you. God bless you for your good heart. God bless you for remembering us here in the village. We never expected something like this. And God bless you for remembering me and surprising me with a dust coat, because dust coat is good due to our jobs that we do, these ones. Yeah, so dust coat is really good. I know it's gonna help. Yeah, I will take it to extend it a little bit, because you see, my friend, you see the stomach. Stomach of the elephant. Stomach of the elephant, you see. He cannot. It's all right. Hey, so there's the new baby around. Hey, smelling mangayo. Hey, oh, so the sister is around, so I just wanna welcome her so that we hear from the horse's mouth. Sister, welcome back in the village.
I'm here.
Yes, guys. I'm here, guys. Hi, guys. Welcome to Go to the Widow channel. Guys, my name is Donanda Squeresha, guys. A.K.A. Duna, you're still like America, like Uganda before. Now, like Nyabwasi now. Like Kenya, Kenya now, guys. I'm coming live at my group place here, out there. And Nyabuhanse village here. Welcome so much, and I'm back to the village, guys. I'm back.
Yeah, back we welcome you people. Back.
Yeah.
Welcome you back in the village. How was the experience in Uganda?
Experience in Uganda is...
Yeah, you are staying in Uganda. We see you are enjoying a lot of stuff over there. Yes.
It's so good, and I love it. I love it. Life from Uganda. It's so nice, and it's so good. It's so free.
Oh, sorry, family, for interruption. And let's continue with our story. Yeah, so you are telling us how the experience of Uganda.
Yes, experience on Uganda is so good. And life for there, guys, is... Me, actually, I am enjoy to be there.
Yeah.
Because the life from there is...
Very good.
Yeah, it's very good. I like life from there. But the food... The food. But now
food. Yeah. The food. You will adapt. Eh?
Then now I'm back to already I'm experienced for food for there.
No. So yeah. You know, this side we are used to ugali.
Mm.
Ugandans don't do a lot of ugali.
Yeah.
They do matoke and some greens and also a peanut butter soup. Peanut butter
soup.
Yes. And a lot of fruit. Yeah, Uganda, pearl of Africa. So I know you are in shock. You have seen a plantain ugali.
Yeah.
So you are like, hey, which ugali is this?
Yeah, then let me help you. Yes, guys, like that. So me, I love the life from there. And it's so nice. The people from there is so... Everyone is so busy for their life. I love the life like that, because when you keep busy for your life, you're not the time to look the life for someone. Yeah. So the people from there is so busy for the life.
Mm.
People from there is so work, and a lot. But motorbike is so many.
Man, there's too much.
Onkada man.
Yeah, banange.
It's so banange, too much. It's so much there.
Hey, sebo nyabo, murungi.
Murungi. Jebareko, sebo nyabo. So,
Jagarawe.
Guys.
I'm trying.
Jagarawe.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I know, Gutu, you're already going there.
Yeah, no, me.
Yeah, you already you going.
I've been in Uganda. I used to go to pray in this church in Uganda, the ministry of Kakandi. Kakandi ministry is under the prophet Kakandi.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I used to go there annually. Last year, I did not make it to go. This year, all in all, I put in the hands of God. I cannot promise. Eh?
Mm.
Yes. So, me have been there, I'm used to that food. And also, my mother is a Kenyan. She is a Kenyan from Rusinga Island in Lake Victoria.
Mm.
And part of the family of my mother left in Uganda, in another island called Chagwe.
Chagwe.
Chagwe also is another island there in Lake Victoria in Uganda. So, my mother speaks fluent Luganda. But me, no. Jebu, nyabu, no.
What? So, your mother, she knows the language for Luganda?
Yes, even if you can know how to speak, I can call her right now and you hear.
Ah!
Yes.
Jebari kunyabu. Jebari kisibu. Omurunji wande. Oriyo. Ay. The language. Omurunji wande.
Yeah, banange.
Wow, the language. Guys, language from Uganda is very expensive.
Yeah.
Like you talk the language for God.
Yeah, they are the sons of Nyakoles.
Wow, it's so very expensive. And you know, when you're going to for your country, when you see the life for there, when you're learning life for there, sometimes
it's called culture shock. Yeah. Oh, this is your first time to go to Uganda?
Yeah, my first time.
Oh, so I know you really love it. You want to even go more and more?
Ah? Hmm. Nitakuja niende. Yeah.
Utapenda kurudi huko tena.
Yeah, ma, one day I'm back again.
Uganda is good. There is a lot to explore in Uganda.
And the food is so cheap. It's many. It's a lot there and it's cheap. Yeah.
You know,
it's cheap.
The Ugandans, they really venture into agriculture. And they produce a lot of food. And more. So you have not told me. In Uganda, when you are on a public service vehicle, they sell even chicken roast, chicken what within the road.
Hey, I see. Many chicken.
Chicken everywhere.
Meat.
Yes.
And banana roast.
Yes.
Banana.
And cassava roast. Cassava.
Why? Guys, and the forest. This forest.
Forest is calling, everywhere.
Is calling what this forest?
I don't know the names of the forest. But I know when you are coming from all the way from Busia, heading to Kampala. There is a long stretch of forest.
Yeah, forest.
That you run
long.
Very long kilometers.
Yeah.
Before you reach Jinja.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know Jinja. Jinja is that bridge where you are. That bridge where you see now River Nile is collecting water from Lake Victoria, all the way to Mediterranean, Egypt.
Yeah.
Yes.
I know, I see. So, guys, the Uganda is so good. And the life from Uganda, I love the life for there. Because it's cheap, it's not expensive. You know, Kenya money is very expensive.
Kenya is because of inflation.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, the rate of inflation is high. That's why things is a little bit tough. Yeah, but Ugandans, you know, their weather is good, and they are producers. They produce food in plenty, like Uganda. Food security, take. Yes.
Food banana, ugali banana, ugali.
Yes. And so... the ugali, it's very white.
Yeah.
It's very white. You might think that you are eating rice.
Yeah, it's very, very white. It's very white. White.
And soft. Yes.
It's very white and rice for there is not sweet like.
Tanzania.
Yeah, it's not sweet. It's like plastic.
No, plastic so rice. Those rice like plastic, they import them from Pakistan, all of them. These rice from some come from Pakistan. Okay, in other words, they import them. They import them out because they do eat a lot of rice. Yeah, of which Ugandans, if you want some good rice, sweet, delicious, and the aroma that come all the way from this side. Just Ola. We link you.
Yes, guys. Yeah. Me, I thanks God Ngutu, and I thank so much Mercy, and I thank so much a lot of people, everyone, and I thank everyone for prayer for me. I thank everyone for pushing me, Dorina, go. Dorina, do it. Yeah. No procrastination.
Go beyond your limits.
Yeah, already I do. I'm going to Uganda. I test. You know, when you change environment, you're going there. you're going to see their life from the experience for there and here is like
it's not the same.
It's not the same.
Yeah.
So I take for experience for there and here I complain is not the same. So when I'm going to another country, I experience, you know, Africa here and other country for Africa here. The people sometimes like life from Kenya here, the people from here, maybe your neighbor, you love to share your life for your neighbor. When you're going to another country, you don't see the people it's share the life.
Mm.
So you can reach there, you see, you feel like you feel bad your life or the people is don't love you, but it is love you, but it don't mind your life.
People mind their own business.
Yeah. So
people are busy.
Yeah, when you're going to another country, don't mind the people. Why these people is?
Just be friendly.
Yeah.
And also, Uganda has a lot of materials. This one.
Yeah.
So how do you compare the quality of Uganda and the one you import from Tanzania?
Yeah, I see, and I make the clothes there. I make them. The clothes there like mshanana and gomez, material from Rwanda and Uganda.
You dressing in
now I dress
Rwanda or what?
Mshanana or Rwanda.
Yeah.
Uganda is gomez. So now
that gomez, my mother have it. Yeah, my mother used to dress on that gomez, I'm telling you. And also tie a belt, you see, belt here.
Yeah.
And wrapping something big here.
I make the gomez, I make the mshanana.
Yeah.
So, and also, before you can, before I put the video, when I make the gomez and the mshanana, so already I know to make. Yeah.
How to make it.
How to make. And is nice, and I love it. I love the fashion for there, like mshanana and gomez. I love it.
You know, when you are in Uganda, you are also learning some other things.
Mm.
The way you make dress here is not the same as
like
of Uganda.
There,
so it's good. It's an experience to you.
Mm.
Eh? You learn more.
Yeah.
So in future, you will now go and advance in fashion. So you can produce some good fashion, African Ankara.
Yeah.
Then, because you have gone international, you're already getting customers from out. So you need to go on the fashion way.
Yeah.
Current fashion ways.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you will sell.
Guys, already I know. Mshanana, when you are Rwanda, you come here, and when you are Rwanda, you are out there. Don't ask. Already I know. To make mshanana. When you are Muganda, you are out there. Don't ask Dorina, I'm here the self. Send the measure. Also, she's don't want the measurement. The mshanana is don't want the measurement. I complain. I'm complaining when you are big and when you are young, I complain
you can give the measurement.
Yeah. So it's okay. It's easy. It's not like Kenya and Tanzania. You take many measurements. You take chest. You take hips. You take shoulder. You take this. It's not like Tanzania and Kenya. I love it for the fashion for there. And I love the everything. The experience from Uganda, I love it because it's life from there is... the people from there is so
welcoming. They are very friendly.
Yeah.
Yes, they are very friendly.
Yeah.
And anything you learn, because I saw you were experiencing a lot.
Yeah.
I saw you also swimming, riding bicycle, also a scooter.
And
was
now
an experience
I
for you.
I know to ride a scooter. Imagine good.
It's good, eh?
I know to ride a scooter.
And I
maybe
saw
one
another
day
scooter in the village here.
Another scooter in the village.
Yeah, I saw Nasto with another Nasto. I don't know if that is Azor
The brother Nastro.
Brother Nastro. So now you can enjoy a ride from the village here. You know scooter.
Maybe it can give me. I ride. Yeah. I ride.
So it's only driving remaining. How to drive? It's only driving remaining.
Would you
want to drive a car now?
Yes, the car only. And yeah, the car already I know to ride this bike. Already I know scooter. So now, car only. I waiting the car. One day I am going to know to ride the
next
car.
Next time you go to Uganda, Masi will teach you how to drive.
Yeah. Masi, when I coming back,
you I go not... direct for the wheels. Masi, next time for the wheels.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I'm so happy, and I'm so happy to back home, and I'm so happy to see. I'm so happy to back home to see you.
We welcome you back. We missed you, eh?
Yeah. And me, I miss you so much. I'm back. One vibe, big vibe, positive vibe.
Yeah, so family, we love it.
Yeah.
Uganda was an experience for our lady here.
Yeah,
you know, exposure is good. Tembea ona inchi. Tembea ona.
Tembea,
just explore. Yeah. The more you explore, the more you know.
Yeah.
Don't stick in one place.
Yeah, already I know about Uganda. I know about the experience for the Uganda, Kampala city, I know.
No, you people, you are in Kampala.
Kampala, yeah.
Kampala now is their city.
Yeah, it's their city.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, we love you all. Banange, we love you all.
One love, guys.
Thank you for treating our sister nicely.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mercy Empire.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, for taking Dorina.
Yeah.
And showing Dorina a lot of things.
Yeah.
Thank you for that heart. You have a good heart. You have taught our sister here a lot. And I know there is still a lot you would like to teach her.
Yeah.
Thank you. God bless you. And also, still, thank you for this.
Yeah.
Thank you for the surprise this does cost.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dorina, thank you for bringing it all the way from Uganda.
Thank you.
Now I have it.
Yeah,
God bless you, Mercy. Continue doing your good work.
Yeah,
God protect you also within your working space.
So one love, one vibe. I'm back. Full.
We welcome you back in the village.
I'm back, guys.
Yeah,
and I'm going to show everything. Guys, please, if you watch this video, check out me. When you don't see me, when I'm here in the Uganda, when you don't watch my video before, go check out.
Yeah, amazing. Check out Dorina.
Yeah.
There is a lot more you have not seen. Go to visit Dorina on his channel, and you're going to see a lot. There is a lot. Dorina, just come with them.
You know, I'm going to the king. King is blessing.
Yes, I saw you, the blessing from the Baganda Kingdom.
Baganda Kingdom.
Yes.
I'm going there.
I saw you are being blessed. Igwe.
Igwe. Igwe. He's calling blessing. He's calling. When you want blessing, he's saying. I forget.
In their language.
Yeah, in their language. Mukisa. Yeah, it's what Mukisa. So already there.
Mukisa.
The king is blessing me. He's blessing me. He's giving me Mukisa.
Wow.
And the queen.
And the queen also and blessed queen. You.
Yeah.
So divide for me some blessing.
Hey, Igwe. Guys. It's full vibe. You know, I'm so happy.
Yeah, nice one.
To see the queen. The queen is saying, I want to go in with you, Kenya. I said, hey, God. Queen is wanting to go in Kenya.
I want to come in Kenya.
But the holder is so, umurokomenda sa.
Oh, they are very ageli, very old.
Yeah,
you know Uganda.
Yeah.
Uganda, they were ruled by the kings.
Yeah.
Yeah, so for also, and we have Pio Momogot.
Yeah.
Before we continue with the story with the sister there. Uh-huh. So Pio Momogot, what's up? What's
yeah,
your day?
Yeah. What's up, guys? What's up, my people? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your time zone. Wherever you are from watching, guys. So, guys, my name is Kenneth the Remedy Case Otosangara, the big fish. Pio Momogot, to mirabok deringa to put in doka to chemune tol chedha donge pinja kamaro nagi. Nyeleke kichatu donge kamaro. Yeah, guys, this is another day, reality in the morning here for Kenya, Africa, guys.
It's
yeah.
Evening.
Yeah, evening, not morning. Evening, guys, English, guys. So, guys, subscribe my channel, search Kenneth and Scott the Remedy too. Subscribe my channel, push me road to 1,000 subscribe, guys. Peace, Team Rindima. So, my friend, me today, after finishing work for here, already I'm changed look.
Ville
Mary Jean, guys. Already I'm changed look. I'm new main border, guys. Yeah, guys.
See you tomorrow.
No problem, my friend. Yeah. See you.
Yeah, and also we have here Mosala.
I'm back.
Yes, yes.
You know, sometimes I remove my big eyes to show how much you are supporting my brother.
So you say you move your
big eyes.
Big eyes. So these big eyes are the one doing alignment on the tiles.
Yes. My brother.
Yeah.
I'm so happy to join with you.
Yes.
Because this journey is a good journey that is helping me to meet with other people you, like that one. You are
so, pleasure.
I'm so happy. So, guys, welcome to my brother Ngutu the Widow, Mr. Ling Ling Wei, the first born of Elephant YouTube channel. Support my brother to load on 6,000 subscribers. So, it's need support from you because it's the one who are. Be with you every day. So support it. Road on 6,000 subscribe, guys.
Thank
so, guys,
you.
You know my brother Ngutu is the one who are assist anyone. So even you guys assist
one
my
love.
Brother because he's the one who are joining with you for this journey. So I'm so happy to show how much you are. Yes, guys. Hey, you know
this man.
Yes, he's the one.
The big man, an elephant.
Yes.
Yeah.
The name is
Budu, the widow.
The name is like the body of this brother.
That name goes with the body.
Yes.
And everything here is connecting, is rhyming.
Yes.
All those says, words and names,
exactly.
All of them connected to the body.
Yeah.
Because this is the elephant,
yeah.
The body as you see represents the elephant. At the same time, I was born in the forest. It's all connecting. Eh?
You made me to feel happy.
Yeah. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, no issue. Yeah. Thank you so much.
That is one of the handman now, because the small handman that is, I work with him at Mama Grace, now he started to be the muscle. So I take another one.
That's good. Congratulations to him.
Yeah, thank you. I want this guy to be the muscle. So I try to make sure when I go to the work, I'm working with these guys to make sure it's going to be the mason. And now, soon,
also,
say now
soon,
is,
I'm going to join
something
as a family of a YouTubers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to join you soon. So if I join you soon, please comment, like, and share so as I can go far, yeah, to reach 1,000 subscribers.
You are started?
Soon, yeah, I'll be started.
Okay.
Yes.
No, you are welcome. Eh?
Yes.
Yeah, put in more effort. Cheers to you.
Yes.
Peace.
Thank
see
you
tomorrow.
Yes.
Greetings
commander,
to
commander.
Sisi ndo vipensi commander.
Yeah,
commander.
You know commander, guys, the one who are struggle for doing something.
No pain, no gain.
Yes, commander.
Yes.
One love.
So you know, we were talking there with the sister. We were saying the story of the Uganda was also under the British East African Imperial, and they were ruled by Uganda by the king. Kenyans were, we were not ruled by the king. Ugandans were ruled by the king. So that's where our sister went to some blessing, from the kingdom of Baganda.
Baganda, guys.
Yeah, Baganda kingdom. Yes.
Yeah.
And also we have here Gimichame Mekwano.
Kinoru Kino, don't
yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. Why you don't like your name? You don't.
I don't like you. You
don't love your name.
I like my name. Is my name.
Why you don't talk to you?
Every time.
Yes.
You need to me to talk every time.
Yeah, like, every my name video. Is Kinoru Kyobara Gimichame Mekwano. Okay, Kino.
With courage, with power.
Yeah. Courage.
Maybe
yeah.
From tomorrow. Yes.
Hey.
But maybe when I took the video, I say, took in origin camera in time.
Yes.
Introduce yourself.
Move. I need to introduce myself.
A family maninos.
Yes.
So guys, my name is Kino underscore Elisha, Kino Regen Kyobara, Gimichame Mekwano. Welcome to Ngutu the Widow YouTube channel. Yes, remember to subscribe in this channel to take Widow to 5,000 immediately. So guys, take Widow to 5,000 in this evening. We're chilling. We have a Ugandan vibe because there is someone come from UG today. And
yeah,
I see
yeah, guys,
Mr. Ido have a gifty East African cables, total peace
yes.
Of mind.
Oh.
Total peace of mind.
Mm.
Oh, you shock. Oh, he's not mine. He's mine. So today we are Uganda. Uganda, you know this from Uganda?
I'm smelling copper.
Oh, you're smelling copper copper.
Mm, I'm smelling copper. Pure copper.
Pure.
Yes.
Not original.
Pure copper is the same as original.
Oh. Yes.
No kona cornering. It's yeah. Pure copper. Original.
Yes. Pure copper.
Mm.
Original copper.
The same.
The same.
Yeah, yes, so check Kino here, road to 1,000.
Yes.
Push Kino today. How many people you are at what right now?
My
818.
Oh, 18. So you are still lacking there 180 there.
181.
And 81.
182. 182. Yes.
182?
Yes.
No mean. Yes. Just come in from my side, Kino's side.
Yeah.
We take Kino 1,000 and yes. Watch his video.
Yes.
Yeah. Not his video.
Hey, my videos.
Watch full.
Yes.
Yeah, to get those watch hours.
Yeah.
WH.
Start to redeem.
Yes, for the hell. Yeah.
So, that's the evening vibe. We welcome you, sister, again. Once again, welcome in the village.
I'm here.
Yeah, we have been taking care of the village here.
Mm.
Yes, and you can witness by yourself.
Mm.
Yes. And we hope one day you will also take us to Uganda.
Banangi.
Banangi.
I come with him from Uganda.
Yeah.
I come with Kino Herisha from Uganda. Mm. I come with him from Uganda. So no problem, Banangi. No problem.
Hey, I'm going. He's trying to pick the Ugandan accent.
Jagara.
Njaga is Nyasori.
Njaga like me a darati.
Okay, mu ya darati koja.
Guys, big vibe. I'm so happy to come to see my people from the village. Jagara.
Jagara is Nyasore this side in yeah, Banangi. Yeah, we don't know the meaning of Jagara. You can tell us there in the comment section. We hear from you.
She don't know.
Yeah, she don't know.
Ah, me, I don't
Irina
know.
Is imagining this one of this side.
Of this side.
Yes. Oh. That's why she's laughing.
And Jagara.
Yes.
So guys, thank you so much for watching the video.
Yeah.
And Dorna, I'm back. I'm so happy to see my brother, big brother. Yes. Go to the video. My boss before my Lord. Ah, first guy. Good is here. My boss before my lord. Say again. First guy, your widow is here.
Yeah. In a ling-ling way.
My, what? I remember this video. I love too much. So
even
thank
me, you. My first day to watch.
Yeah, my boss before my lord. Hey, Gudris, pray like heaven is here. Like you see, heaven is here. So guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If I watch this video, give the video
this. Thumbs up
and subscribe, comment, share, put the comment section.
And
peace,
we
love.
Yeah, and we welcome everyone back in the village. Yeah, one love.
Uganda, so, man.
Yeah, we
Kenya,
know
man.
You will enjoy the episode.
Yeah, boy, man.
Yes.
Oh man, yeah man.
God bless you.
Yeah man.
Yeah.
Wagwan man.
Wagwan and peace na the area.
Guys, thank you so much for the video, guys.
You missed the village. I do see. I missed the village.
I missed so much. I'm so happy.
You are not laughing in Uganda. Eh? You are not laughing in Uganda. Norina missed the village.
I miss. I'm so happy.
Yes.
Joke like Jamaica.
Yeah. I don't know. I just try, you know. You know me, Jamaican, try to call.
Guys, first guy, Jamaica man is here. big man, boy. Big one, Maguire.
Big
work
one.
Like, guys. Peace, love. One love, man.
Yeah. Wagwan to you. This is Jamaican man representing all the way here in Adiheria, Nyakwanza village. And you know, Jamaican, we have the problem of calling Baga. Piara. No, you don't have Piara over here.
Oh my God. So guys, thank you so much. See you in the next video,
big
guys.
Time.
Bye-bye.
Okay, me will come near Gimara Chan.
Ah.
Gimara Chan.
Hey guys, bye bye.